Guys, we back at it again, playing Snic CD. Pretty easy game. Look, it's Amy! I love Amy, you know? We just love Amy. Okay, and Amy is dead. Oh, no, I don't want to go to the future. I want to go to the past. The past is so peaceful, you know? No. I'm going to go to the future. Who cares? Okay, this is probably the most annoying level, other than Wacky Workbench. Wacky Workbench is probably more annoying. But this level is pretty annoying, because it's like a spring thing. But it's not as annoying as, it's not as annoying as, I don't think it's as annoying as, Wacky Workbench, because Wacky Workbench is really annoying, but it's easy other than being annoying. Ow! Yeah, speed! This is basically the Spring Yard Zone of Snic CD. The Casino Night Zone of Snic CD. Except it has nothing to do with casinos. And I keep jumping into that. Okay, so now I jump up here and down. Oh, ooh, 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 ooh. I didn't get enough rings. This is Snic. Every time I beat a level, I think it's saying quinceañera. It's like, da da quinceañera, da 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 da. I don't know why. I think that. The past in this game is really peaceful. Okay, we're back to the present. I wonder if you... Ah, that dude just... I wasn't paying attention. I just probably like... just came in out of nowhere. Okay, so yeah. That's cool. I think, and you know the thing is, after this it's the end of the level, so I could have gotten a special stage. that kind of sucks. I hate when that happens, but I don't want to get like all like pissed off doing like, I mean peed off. I don't want to get all peed off whenever I'm playing this. I don't want to embarrass myself, you know. Ah, cool. That was Eggman. I have to kill him now. That is by law. I have to kill him. Yeah, Eggman, you had me there. Ah, cool. It's the boss music. I think that's Eggman laughing, but... Did you know I'm the... United States and Japan have very different soundtracks for this game. And of course I'm using the Japanese soundtrack because I like it better. it like, cause the Japanese, cause the American soundtrack, for some reason, I listened to it, and, well, what's the word? Extra life, though. Extra life means extra power. Don't take my words for granted. Granted. What the heck, game? You...
Yes!
Extra life! That's a total yes! That's why I said yes! Ow! It's not like I could get a special stage on this, because this is a boss level. I don't like this part really, because you have to bounce all the way up, and it's kind of annoying. That's why I said this is the second most annoying one. And there's only six, and this is like, there's only two annoying ones, and this is the second most annoying. Eggman, I'm coming to beat you up, or not. Yeah, this is why this level is pretty annoying. Whenever I play this level, I usually get to the boss really quickly or really slowly. And this time it was really slowly. So, that's gonna be the episode. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.